Now, I do apologise if it's going to take us a little bit longer because it's still cleaning up and getting rid of the traffic after the truck rollover this morning. So hopefully we won't get caught up too much.
Yes, the traffic is backed up because of the accident earlier this morning. it's going to be a long and slow trip back to Blackheath.
Anybody that wants to hop off at Medlow Bar? Yes? Excellent. So we're right outside the hydro. This morning, 6:00, and they, as far as we know, the driver's okay, but it's affected the traffic because they had to recover the truck, of course. So we've seen all of that go through. We're just waiting for the traffic to finish recovering now. are heading back to Sydney, I think I heard you talking about tomorrow, you'll need to cross to the other side of the road, and there's a bus stop there just outside the station, and that's where you'll catch the bus going back down to Katoomba. Blackheath is our next stop.
Thank you.
heading off to Blackheath?
Yep.
Thank you. Enjoy the day.
Cheers. Oh, well, that was a very interesting commute back to Blackheath. Okay, catch you next time. Bye.